I tried to get a job at Netscape, tried hanging out in the lobby, but I was too shy to talk to anyone. And then I was like, okay, well, I guess I'll have to start a company because I can't get a job anywhere.